Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Blue Overkill here. Let's head to one of these markers. I don't know what we gotta do, I forgot. Yesterday was the last time I played, so who knows? School of Impersonation. So we can go in there after. See this place.
Thirsty? Horny? The Atomic Wrangler has you covered.
One's in here. Atomic Wrangler. My tooth is aching like hell. Hurts so bad. Tooth hurts, but the province is under lockdown. Can't get to dentists. It's great.
Hey, chum. Welcome back. And who would that be? I've heard some stories of that old guy. I'm amazed he's still alive with how much he's been through. If the stories are true, he'd be a valuable commodity here at the Wrangler. I appreciate the find.
Hey, thank you.
Bye.
Bye. Okay, let's put our stuff up. Should be good for now. Let's get out of here.
Hello there.
Just said that. Well, hell, Ben. He's chilling there, I guess. Let's head over here. Find our next person to work there, I guess. I don't know. Freeside, favorite place in the world. Freeside. And markers off again. Who's this guy? Just random settler.
Thanks for helping out around here.
No problem, no problem. Head over here. Freeside. Let's head over here next. The Kings. Set over here. Okay, I have no idea where I'm going. No idea. Who's these guys? Kings?
Personal space meaning anything to you, guy?
Okay. Let's check the map again. Oh, it's over here, I think. And followers of the apocalypse. Is in this place, I guess.
Hey, you're the one who's been going around helping people around here, right? The king says to keep up the good work. He said to give you this.
Thanks, man. Ramen steak. Let's head in here, see if we can find someone that's of importance. Hello, I guess I gotta talk to you.
Howdy.
So who are you?
I've been around a while. Currently working for the followers as a gun for hire. But it's getting rather dull. Aside from protecting them from the occasional thug looking to intercept supply shipments, there isn't much to do around here. The one researcher I liked, who I could chat up about liquor, got transferred. And the rest of the docs are pretty uptight about my kind of fun.
What are you doing with followers?
I joined up looking for a decent paying job. Granted, the pay's all right, but they won't let me kick back and slog a brew at the end of the day. They're worried the filthy drunkies in detox seeing me drink will cause an immediate relapse. I say their rehab effort here is just a revolving door.
But you've seen that over the years?
I've been around long enough to observe the patterns of human behavior. Physical and mental anguish are especially exciting to explore.
Yeah, it's a bit cryptic.
Hey, who doesn't enjoy a little pinch and squeal every once in a while?
Are you interested in working for the Garretts?
They already have that pig McCaffrey working for them. Do they need another guard? I've escorted my share of idiot tourists around Freeside. Too much trouble for what it pays.
When I say escorting me prostitute?
I'm all boot, knives, and leather, friend. And a ghoul besides. What kind of weirdo wants what I've got?
There's other customers looking for someone just like you.
Weirdos into bullwhips and necrosis, huh? Doesn't sound half bad. What am I thinking? I'm no whore. And I ain't about to hand my ass over to some penny ante hustler like he owns me.
You're an independent with a deep discount on the booze, maybe.
They do have a damn good selection of hooch over at the Wrangler. If I get to choose my customers, if I get to be a little rough with them, if my cut is fair, and if I get that discount, that just might work. Tell the Garretts I'll stop by to work out terms.
Alright.
And I may have answers.
What about the Kings?
What about them? Pretty much the sort of gang you'd find anywhere else. Just with better clothes. The King himself, though, he's got that something special you can't put a finger on. Too bad he likes girls with skin.
Yeah, let's go over.
What did you want to know? Yep.
Okay, that's one more person recruited for the Wrangler. Excuse me. Okay, let's get out of here and find the last person. Yes, he's right here.
We've got stuff we're not even allowed to sell, people. Only at Mick and Ralph's.
Gotta love Mick and Ralph. Head back to the Wrangler.
Hungry? Thirsty? Horny? The Atomic Wrangler has you covered.
Okay, here we are. The Atomic Wrangler.
Hey, chum. Welcome back.
I just found you escort who's a ghoul and a cowboy.
Imagine that. What's his name and when's he start? A she, huh? Well, I guess the customer who made that request can't get everything he wants. Hell, who knows? He might not even notice the difference. Sure, take a look.
Wait. Nothing good, just alcohol. Picks, let's get out of here.
Bye.
Bye, Garrett. Another one recruited. Check the map. This background noise is weird. This way. Yeah, you gotta love the Atomic Wrangler. Nice place, nice place.
Come to Mick and Ralph for all your shopping needs.
This should be the right place over here, maybe. And let's find the last person. Check the map again. Let's open that door. Let's get out of here. Can't find the last person for some reason. Check the map again. Let's go this way, I guess. Let's head over here. It's kind of confusing. The markers all over the place. And we just gotta go back, go down here, I guess. Check the map again. I think we're going in the right direction this time. And I think we're here. Is this the right place? Can't open that door, shit. It's not good. Walk through the rubble. There should be a guy over here. I think we're in the right place this time. Thank God. Let's find this guy. Or woman, whatever the hell. Whatever this person is. Whatever this is. There's one rat dead. Another one dead. Giant rats.
Eat this.
Oh, here it is. Sex bot, whatever. Find something to open it with. Turn the access card, just what we needed. Thank God. Thank God we had this. I think we got a lock picking up. That would have been a pain in the ass. Oops. And let's get over. don't know what to do here. One bullet left. Don't see anything good. Okay, let's keep on looking. Guys, thank you for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, dislike it if you dislike it. Hit the bell icon for future notifications. See you guys later.